to playtheblues.com for the exact chords for your specific recording and instrument, along with some magic notes you might like to try. Now go have some fun and play the blues!
Thank you.
fuse are laid out in a series of 12 bars. The pattern is 1 chord, 4 chord, 1 chord, 1 chord, 1, 4, 1, 1, 4 chord, 4 chord, 1 chord, 1 chord, 4, 4, 1, 1, 5 chord, 4 chord, 1 chord, 1 chord, 5, 4, 1, 1. For this tutorial, I am playing in the key of C. A 1 chord is C, E, G. A 4 chord is F, A, C. A 5 chord is G, B, D. To become better acquainted with the blues changes, start playing the individual chord notes along with the track. You'll need to play the 12-bar chord pattern many times to get the feel of the blues changes. Slowly over time, you'll naturally hear a place you'd like to go off and explore. Please feel free to do so. Go back and forth from exploration to the repeated pattern. This is how you learn to solo. Lastly, please go to playtheblues.com for the exact chords for your specific recording and instrument, along with some magic notes you might like to try. Have fun and enjoy playing with the various rock, jazz, and blues bands available to you in the Play the Blues series. Now go have some fun and play the blues!